you don't, is this a post-process or just a scan post-process?